We will agree with me that we have situation in country Nigeria. We have problems in the Niger Delta, we have problems in the Niger Delta. We are talking about development, we are talking about restructuring. We are talking about self-resource control. But for some reasons, the government seems to be playing with the aspirations of the job, with our demands, and we are not very pleased with this region. I call on the president of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, President Buhari, to ensure that the problems of the Niger Delta, the problems of the job people are handled. Because if our problems are not handled, Nigeria will not have this. We want to continue to remain in Nigeria, but our region must be developed. Our region must be developed. You cannot be feeding this nation, and we don't have anything to show. We want restructuring. We want to continue to remain in Nigeria. But we are saying that this country must be unbundled and redesigned, as if you are drawing a house plan. Because as at the time this country was called Nigeria, our forefathers were not part of the negotiation table. They were only called to say, we have a country called Nigeria and come and be part of us. We want to go back to the independent constitution, where power was devolved to the units, so that we will control our resources and we will pay a certain percent to the center. We are not saying we want to leave Nigeria, we want to be part of Nigeria, but that we are equal stakeholders in this project called Nigeria. And that's our PANDEF is our leaders, and as youth president, I take advice from them. And PANDEF has given the federal government a 16-point demand about a year ago, but unfortunately, the government seems not to be doing anything. 1 year ago, 16-point demand, very lackadaisical, government lukewarm attitude toward the development in the Niger Delta. We have gone to remind them that please do this and that for us, and government seems not to be doing anything. People are disgruntled, people are not happy with the situation, so that's why we expect to hear any kind of things. And I expect the government to nip the problem.
Thank you very much.
My name is Barrister Willemi Porosu, President of the Joint Youth Council Worldwide.
President, you are too much.
Thank you very much.
Well, my name is Raito Obujama Konapa. I'm the national president of Andon Youth Coalition. First, I want to thank the IFN-TV that actually make this occasion a successful one. And I want to thank all my brothers who actually obey to the call of Obolo Unity. My brother, it was all about God. It is God all the way. It was not easy, it was headache from day one, but I thank God today it's all about smiling. So God be the glory. I want to give God thanks for giving me this great opportunity to reunite Obolo people. It's a pleasure to serve.
What should the Obolo people be looking forward to after?
Well, this opportunity has great every youth to know each other. And I'm looking at the coming up with another program titled 1 million Obolo Mass Against Insecurity. We will unite again to confront the insecurity in our place in order to give a room for a foreign investor to come and invest in our locality.
What message are you sending out to your leaders?
I want to send a very strong message to our leaders to emulate what the youth are just did today. It has never been in Andon where you see various people with different political common goal, but today we have achieved it. Challenge them to do more good things in Andon, especially those people that have opportunity to get a contract from federal and state government to actually get in Andon so that Obolo will become a better place to stay. Thank you and God bless you. My name is Raito Obujama Konapa.
We also noticed that there are some people from the
family. I know that we have a message across from all
to write about it. The President General of Rivers State Ethnic Health Leaders Council. I am here, we are here in solidarity with the ethnic group called the Bolo Nation, one of the ethnic groups in the native ethnic groups of Rivers State.
Well, of course, you know, I am the President. We are here.
The Right Honorable Jonaman is our executive, and the entire members of the Bolo Youth is also the Rivers State ethnic group. So in this solidarity, we want to say every Rivers youth should borrow a step from the Bolo Nation. They have made a great mark to attract people together and honor their lost sons and daughters. So Rivers State ethnic youth leaders are saying that we are going to partner with the Bolo Nation to replicate what they have done here in other parts of the state to ensure that peace reigns in Rivers State. And the match the President has proposed, I'm going to also be part of it. The Ethnic Leader Council is an umbrella body of all youth groups in Rivers State. And we're here to see that peace reigns in Rivers State. So we thank the Bolo youth, they should keep it up. We need them to also discover themselves. Enough of all this violence. Our prayer is that let peace be restored in Rivers State. Thank you.
Thank you so much for speaking.
Thank you.
Sons and daughters merited by one way or the other, they are different. Trying to bring together the people of the Bolo so that we can have one voice. That is the essence of this.
You take this as a sign of peace coming to Andorra?
Sure, that is what we are working towards. To ensure peace reigns in Andorra and the Bolo at large, because in the recent time we recorded so many lives. Lots of youth, and it's not funny at all in Anthony's. We are trying to bring everybody together so that we can achieve the immediate peace. Yeah. Quite very impressive. More than as expected, the people of Angola have just decided to say yes to it. And that is the crowd you are seeing here. 99.9% of this crowd you are seeing here are sons and daughters of Bolo. So we are very, very proud.